fact that I'm still alive, none of this surprises me. You build computers. Robots. Whole unmanned armies. What happens when the enemy steals the keys? Those who are willing to do what others cannot.